Today we will create a drill through report in Power BI. With drill through in Power BI reports, you can create a destination target page in your report that focuses on a specific entity, such as a supplier, customer, or manufacturer. When your report readers right-click a data point, in other source report pages, they drill through to the target page to get details that are filtered to that context. Import the data into the Power BI using the Get Data window. In the Get Data window, select the data source type and press Connect. Select the sheet or table you want to import and press Load. Link to the data is placed in the description below. Using text box control, create a title for your Power BI report. Place the title on top of the report. Turn on the visual borders for the title. Select region and sales fields from the list of fields. Choose a column chart type from visualizations. Place the column chart at the left side of the report. Turn on the visual borders for the column chart. Create a copy of the column chart and place it at the right side of the existing chart. Change the chart type to a pie chart. Change the page name from page 1 to regions. Duplicate the regions page and rename the page from duplicate of regions to countries. Resize and reposition the column chart and the pie chart to make room for another chart. Replace the region fields with country fields in both charts. Create a copy of the pie chart and place it at the blank area. Change the chart type from pie chart to a map. Create a duplicate page from countries page and rename it to states. Replace the country field with states field in all three charts to display state-wise sales data. Now you have three reports. Each has further details to another. States-wise sales give further details of countries, therefore select countries field as drill-through field. You will notice a back button, it takes you back to the summary report. The countries report further details the regions report, therefore select regions field as drill through field for countries report. This is it. Now you can drill through regions, countries, all the way to the states, using drill through feature. The resulting page will be filtered according to drill through field. As you can see here, Europe was selected on regions page, therefore only European countries are visible on countries page, and states page only shows states of Italy which was selected in countries page. Let's drill through Asia from regions. To India in countries. To display sales in all Indian states. Please feel free to ask any question, or leave a feedback in the comments section below.